Like every year, Biju Patnaik Film and Television Institute of Odisha Cuttack is celebrating World Cinema Day on December 28 and 29 on its campus. The inaugural function was held on Thursday in presence of many well-known personalities like acclaimed director and cinematographer A. K. Beer, veteran Odia actor Debu Bose and Odia author Devdas Chotrai.
First of all, I would like to congratulate each and everyone who are associated with this film industry on this very auspicious day, World Cinema Day. In coming days, we have a lot of plan to develop this institution and to take this greater height.
This year, films and documentaries by A.K. Beer are being screened and the students of the institute are getting an opportunity to interact with the veteran director.
I would like to congratulate all the people who are connected with this on this occasion, and especially celebrating World Cinema is a really very exciting aspect of this function. And I think if you're thinking of World Cinema, you also must understand that this is a culture of a very high sophistication, and that's what people who will be celebrating this must understand, must realize.
Many notable alumni of the institution were equally excited to come back here once again and get a chance to share their knowledge and experience with the students.
First of all, I should thank to this institute. I feel proud to be passed out from this institute in 2003. I am very happy to see today we are celebrating World Cinema Day in our institute. Mr. A.K. Beer is our chief guest, and we are now very happy to see his films, and we'll learn from him many things.
This two-day event on World Cinema Day will conclude on Friday. This is Chiranjeevi Pati reporting for OdishaTV.in.